may have owned more to the properties of a wounded bull, but Steve Jackson's famous try in the unforgettable grand final of 1989 was the moment that rugby league grew wings.